I was a cop.
I was too damn callous. I had no empathy, and that is unforgivable.
But I have no regrets.
36 years working homicide, and you end up outside a dive bar doing crossword puzzles.
Tell me what's on your mind.
There's a body over at Waywood Elementary. Your badge number was etched onto a desk at the scene.
This wasn't his first victim.
We got a serial killer.
Have you noticed anything out of the ordinary?
There's a letter carved in her chest.
Game of Hangman.
He's killed 4 people in 4 days, 1 every 24 hours. He doesn't stop. That's part of the game.
Judging by the game board, he's gonna kill 7 more people.
Because of me, this whole game is taking place.
We're gonna find this guy.
I don't want to see them die for what I did.
You can't let it go.
We're chasing a ghost.
And that will get you killed.
He doesn't want us to save anyone. He wants the game to continue.
He put your badge number on my desk for a reason.
You want this thing to make some kind of sense?
That's not the world.
You gotta get off the track!
Still prefer retirement, Archer?
I never preferred retirement.